So let's do this.
It was delayed because of communications problems and tremendous order flow.
There we go. Look,
there we have it. Facebook opening for trade.
Now it is officially a public company.
Retail investors saying we were screwed.
I don't know if I bought or sold.
The share wasn't a lottery ticket.
Glitches or no glitches. A lot of millionaires and billionaires were minted today.
At Tradenfreude.
This is not the kind of day most people expected.
There is already a sell rating on Facebook stock.
This is the mother of all IPOs.